here are the headlines on News Force. Aquino seeks maximum tolerance in Sabah standoff. Malaysian forces continue attack versus Sulu Sultan's men. Supreme Court dismisses Koratong murder raps against Senator Panfilo Lacson. Education Department turns down campaigning during graduation rites. Survey shows 37% of Filipinos see better life in 2013. Senegal fire kills 9 children. And Whitney Houston FBI records reveal fan letters, possible extortion. Fair and balanced news, comprehensive reports that take you to the heart of the action. This is News Force.